Hey, it's Dr. Jory, and today I want to show you cold water immersion at the cottage. It's almost December and we're in Northern Ontario. It's been a pretty mild day with, it seems like climate change has had temperatures a lot warmer lately, but the water is still pretty cold and it is supposed to snow tonight. It's starting to rain right now. I want to show you what is the best way to dip in the cold water when you're at your cottage. First, you want to start by chopping some wood. Second, you want to gather up some birch bark to put on the fire. Third, gather up some sticks from the forest and place it on the fire. Fourth, get some really old pine and throw it on the fire to really get it going quick. Now you're ready to jump in the water, and then you can run up to the fire pit and warm up afterwards. These are the benefits of cold water immersion. Swimming in cold water can increase your immune system. Studies have shown an increase in white blood cell count, cells that are responsible for fighting off pathogens. The way your body sees it is when it gets really cold, the body feels like it's an attack on itself. Cold water immersion is good for the libido. It increases testosterone in men and estrogen levels in women. Probably the best benefit of cold water immersion is the release of endorphins. This is the body's natural painkillers, and the way that it works is when you jump in cold water, the cold temperature and the stinging sensation on your skin makes your body release endorphins. The same endorphins that give runners their runner's high, you can get simply by diving in some cold water. Cold water immersion increases blood circulation. Your blood has to pump to your organs instead of the surface of your skin when you have a higher temperature. Finally, one of the benefits that I've noticed after having 4 knee surgeries is that cold water immersion seems to have an anti-inflammatory effect. Whenever I go into the cold, I find that my knee feels better and there's less swelling inside the compartment. I used to not want to go in cold water at all until a couple years ago when I was up here, I was taking the dock out and it was snowing in November. I decided to dive into the water and it was very shocking. I didn't stay in long at all. But what I found was later that day, I felt amazing. It was almost like a reset button. And then I went surfing in Santa Cruz. The water temperature was 58 Fahrenheit, the coldest I had been in. And I went surfing in that. And again, I had those same effects later on in the day. Once my feet came out of their numb state, I had an amazing endorphin rush. Follow these tips. And don't be afraid to get yourself cold sometimes. In modern day society, we're really losing the ability to stay warm when it gets cold. Things like shivering are really frowned upon, and we try and prevent shivering at all costs. But shivering is a natural reflex that does help us increase our temperature. So we need to keep these natural reflexes working properly to have optimal health. If you like this video, give me the thumbs up and subscribe to my channel.